Parish. Investigators say three thieves came all the way from Houston to try and steal ATMs in Jefferson Parish. Deputies say George Hernandez, Quinton Bonds, and Altavirus Wright tried to steal an ATM three times by driving a stolen truck and dragging big chains behind it. Well, yesterday they crashed and reportedly took off running, but the K-9 unit chased after them. All three men are now behind bars facing a long list of charges.